Good evening, Ransom.
The new and improved Matthew the Claremont. How long's it been? I reckon about 200 years. Can't say we missed you. Surprised you would come in here at all. I hear you don't kill people anymore. Not even if they have blood rage.
Ransom, an awful lot has changed since you saw me last. I now know that it can be controlled, hopefully cured.
And is Jack under control?
You're getting there.
Because according to the congregation, it is my duty to kill him.
Well, then you'll have to kill me, too.
You fucking him! Ransom, you need to understand that the congregation will gladly wipe us all out. Jack, me, even someone who's just a carrier like you, like all of you. And it has nothing to do with blood rage. It is all about making sure that we live in fear.
And you believe your scion's gonna stop that?
I am here risking my life for that belief, yes. I believe that we should live with truth and hope, not fear.
Pretty words. The last thing we need.
Tell me what you do need.
Remorse, Matthew! If I could just believe for one second that you comprehend what we lost.
I am sorry for what happened.
No, it didn't happen to us. It was done to us. Now, if you can't understand that.
Malachi Smith. Friendly, big smile. He was walking down Bourbon Street. He stopped for a cigarette. And then I killed him. Suzette Boudreau. Beautiful blonde hair. Spoke immaculate French. I pretended to be lost. She gave me directions. And then I killed her. Sandrine Lachelier. She would often visit the Saint-Louis Cemetery. Someone she cared about was laid to rest there. And on a rainy Sunday afternoon, that's where I killed her.
Miss anyone out, and I'll kill you myself.
All right.
Fabien Guidry gave her time to the orphan asylums in St. Cornelius Everett. One morning she never arrived. He was fishing out by you.
I killed her.
Sophie Mathieu wouldn't leave her home. I'm not sure if you ever knew I was there.
She knew I was coming and she was ready.
Xavier Bichard.
But I still killed her.
Emerged from the mid.
Brigitte got shot.
I killed during an autumn storm.
Claude begged for his life. And then I killed him.
I told you what will happen if you miss anyone.
Jacqueline Lasalle. Your mate.
And the love of your life. I followed her as she left this club. A short way down the street, she bought some flowers and a bottle of wine, and then she walked home. And that's where I killed her. It's her face I see the most. But they all come back to me. I see what I did, and I can't change it. And I am truly sorry about that. I am sorry for what I did.
We'll join your son.
Thank you, Ransome.